Hello everyone, welcome to the English class. Today we are going to do letter R. Which letter? R. This is letter R. This is letter R. And what is the sound of R? R says R. Look here. R says R. Now tell me, which picture is this? Ring. Which picture? Ring. And when we are saying ring, the sound that is coming from our mouth is R. Look, I am also wearing ring. This one. Your mama also wears, right? And where she wear it? In finger, as I am wearing like this. Isn't it? So, ring starts with sound R, and R is the sound of which letter? R. And what is this? Rat. Which picture is this? Rat. And when we are saying rat, the first sound R at rat, the first sound that is coming from our mouth is R. And R is the sound of letter R. And which picture is this? Rabbit. Which picture? Rabbit. And rabbit starts with sound. When we are saying rabbit, R, rabbit, rabbit, the sound that is coming first from our mouth is R. And R is the sound of letter R. Which picture is this? Rocket. Which picture? Rocket. And rocket starts with sound R. And R is the sound of which letter? R. And what is this? It is a rainbow. It is a rainbow. And rainbow starts with sound. When we are saying rainbow, 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 the sound that is coming first from our mouth is R. And R is the sound of letter R. Now tell me, which picture is this? It is a rose. Which picture? Rose. And rose starts with sound. When we are saying rose, R, O's, rose, the sound that is coming first from our mouth is R. And R is the sound of which letter? R. Yes. Now come to the next picture. Which picture is this? Raincoat. Which picture? Raincoat. And when we are saying raincoat, R, raincoat, raincoat, the sound that is coming first from our mouth is R. And R is the sound of which letter? R. R is the sound of which letter? R. Okay, tell me one thing. When do we wear raincoat? We wear raincoat when it rains. Okay, do you like to take bath in rain? Do you like to wet in rain? Yes, I do like. Do you also? Yes, we all love to. We all love rain, right? So now let's trace the letter R. This is letter R. First we are going to trace it with finger, with the help. Standing line. Again curve. And then slant line. Trace with finger again, standing line, curve, and slant line. Now let's trace the letter R. As I have shown you that we are standing line, make a curve, dot to dot, and then slant line like this. Again trace it. Standing line, make a curve, and slant line. Now without tracing, if we are given only dot, then how to write letter R? Start from the dot, and where is the dot? It is on the red line. So we have to start from the red line. Start, make standing line till third line. Okay, you are not to come down till this line. You are not to cross this line here. Okay, now make a curve like this. Now slant line here like this. Let me show you again. Standing line. Make a curve. And slant line. I hope you have understood it very well, how to read and how to write letter R. So you have to follow the same as I have told you. Okay, bye-bye.